ladies and gentlemen. Across the Potomac River near the World War II Memorial is a monument to another American hero. And please hear these words. It says, and I quote, "In life, he honored the flag, but in death, the flag shall honor him." Today, this flag serves as a symbol of our great nation to honor the life and the legacy of your father, your family member, and your friend, a true